The best way to choose a broker would be to get referrals from either family, friends, or also the real estate agent that you're working with. It's generally better to work with someone who is local so that you can also sit down with them in their office, see them face to face. And you would also want to check out the National Mortgage Licensing Service, NMLS, online to make sure that the broker you are dealing with is licensed and has continued with their education.